The thyroid is hypoechogenic and presents fibrotic changes. There are two relatively large echonormal lesions, one in the middle part and another one in the lower pole of the lobe. The borders of these lesions are not regular geometrical. The operated left lobe is decreased in size. It is hypoechogenic as well. Note the presence of fibrosis and small echonormal areas which correspond to the destructed parenchyma.